Okay, this is the stuff I bought. Some souvenirs I bought from the trip to Okinawa, Japan. Okay, yep, these are some of the notebooks I bought. Some snacks, some fancy chocolate keychains, some stationeries. Yeah, and snacks. Okay, some of the cartoon characters are books. Okay, snacks. Biscuits. Towel. Okinawa towel. Diary. Yep. That's a lot. Okay, I'm gonna describe one. Each and every one of them. Okay, what happened? Why and how are they here now in my home in Singapore? So, these are the cakes from Okinawa. So, this one is the Benny Imo. Benny Imo means a sweet potato cake. This one is Kokutu, which is coca or chocolate sweet cake. And the last one will be pineapple. Yeah. And these are some of the notebooks which featured this cartoon character called Rilakkuma. It's a traditional Mashita. These are some of the furnitures. Some things that I bought in Japan, Okinawa. Yep. There's this design, flower design at the side, at the cup. Yep, and also some of the heavens, cute little heavens. Okay.